Good evening, classmates and tutor. The key to excellent educational quality in math is in teacher training. The Mexican Mathematical Society and the Mexican Academy of Science have begun work on improving the teacher's mathematical knowledge. The science tests of the academy are closer to elementary and secondary level through the program Science in Your School. This successful program maintains the attitude towards mathematics and science, although it does not cover a million of teachers. To increase the level of the program, the internet was used as a semi-virtual system closely followed by counselors and scientists. The Mathematical Society of Mexico launched a program to improve the performance of 6,000 elementary school teachers who had students with poor mathematical evaluation. For the level of this program to be the best, responsibility for the training of teachers must be borne by the National Union of Education Workers, SMPE, the Ministry of Education, and the Mathematical Society of Mexico. In Mexico, the mathematical contest is a tradition. The last spring contest, organized by the Mexican Society of Science, has 400,000 participants. The Mexican Olympiad of Mathematics, organized by the Mexican Mathematical Society, is very successful at an international level. Thank you very much.